Hey, we have 1 minute on my clock. Happy Monday. We'll get started in shortly, but let's see. Grab some water. I'm gonna grab some water. I feel like this is Teacher Mary's go-to thing. Get some water, get some tea. Okay. Let's come into a seated pose, cross-legged. You can sit on a block, you can sit on a blanket. Or you can even lie down on your back if that's what's calling you this morning. Take a moment to feel the ground beneath you, whether that be all the way along your back or just on your sit bone. And take a couple minutes here to settle in before we get started. Okay, good morning, Sister Debbie. All right. So when you're ready, let's gently soften and close your eyes. And if closing your eyes is a little challenging right now, just soften them. It's kind of dimming out, tuning your surroundings slightly. Take a smooth breath in through the nose and a big long exhale out through the mouth. Sigh it out. Two more times like this. Smooth inhale, feeling your body expand within. And then a longer exhale out. Softening your shoulders down away from your ears. Once more, smooth inhale into the nose. Feel yourself lift with each breath. And staying tall, exhale long and slow. Feeling your body soften and staying with that sensation of the softening, the exhalation. Allow yourself to ground a little bit more, feel a little centered. Allow your breath to come back to its natural rhythm. And in this moment, give yourself a thank you. Send yourself a thank you. Maybe bringing your palms together to heart center. Maybe drawing your chin down slightly towards your chest, lengthening up through the base of your spine all the way to the back of your neck. And in this moment here, today, let us swim wildly, joyously in gratitude. Rumi. Take another full breath in and gently exhale, sigh all out. Begin to wiggle your toes, your fingers, and gently allow your eyes to open. If you're on your back, go ahead and bring yourself up to a seated position. Sit up nice and tall, and we'll begin our morning practice with our pranayama breathing. So if you're new to this, if this is your first morning with me doing the breathing work, I will walk you through it quickly. All right. So we're going to start off in cross-legged with our hands on our knees, and it's going to be rotating clockwise. And as you rotate forward, you're going to breathe in through the nose. As you rotate out, exhale through the nose with your mouth sealed. You can begin slowly. And then when you have your rhythm, we're going to pick it up and make it more dynamic. Okay, let's begin. And there's no right or wrong way of doing this. Inhale, exhale through the nose. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the nose. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the nose. And then when you feel a little bit more comfortable and settled, let's pick it up and make it more dynamic. Inhale, exhale. And this motion is simulating the generation of heat from the base of our spine. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. And you can keep your eyes closed. There's nothing to see, but just allow yourself to tune into your breath here. Inhale, exhale, in through the nose, out through the nose. Sit up nice and tall. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Pause at the center and we'll alternate directions. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. And begin to notice the heat building up at the base of your spine. 10 more seconds here. You can do it. Inhale, exhale. And again, it's not a right or wrong. It's, if this is feeling a little bit uncomfortable, you can take it at your own pace. Inhale, exhale. And let's go ahead and inhale, pause. You're at the center. Inhale, lift up, pause. And slowly exhale. Let's inhale the chest forward. Exhale, doming chin to chest. Inhale, seated cat cow. And exhale, chin to chest. Let's begin. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. I mean, inhale through the nose, exhale through the nose. Again, you can keep your eyes closed, open up your heart space as you move forward, and exhale, doming the chin to chest. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the nose, making it a little bit more dynamic. And again, noticing the activation of the energy around your core. 30 seconds more. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Ten more seconds. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, let's come to center. Stay up nice and tall and lengthen. Maybe bring your chin just down a little. And slowly exhale here. Let's bring our arms to cactus. Your arms can be wide, or you can bring your thumb and pointer fingers together. Inhale through the left, exhale through the right. Inhale through the left, exhale through the right. And once more, we're going to seal the lips and breathing only in and out through the nose. Inhale through the left, exhale through the right. And let's begin for a minute here. Sit nice and tall, like a joyful windmill. Maybe lift your heart a little bit more. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Again, you can keep your eyes closed. Begin to notice the heat building up at the core, base of your spine. Making it dynamic here. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Joyful windmill is a week of gratitude. You can even smile. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. 14 more seconds. Stay lifted. And inhale here at the center. Inhale, lift up, hold that breath. And slowly exhale, releasing your hands down next to you. Let's inhale, shrug the shoulders up, and exhale, draw them back and down. Once more, let's begin. 1 minute here. Inhale, exhale through the nose. Sit nice and tall. Relax your face. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Thirty more seconds. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Stay with it. 10 more seconds here. Inhale, shrug the shoulders up and hold that breath. And gently release and let go. You can bring your hands back onto your knees and stay here for a moment. Allow your breath to come back to its natural rhythm. Maybe noticing the temperature on your skin. Maybe noticing a brightness in that space between your eyebrows. In this moment, allow everything that is. Welcome it. And know that whatever is here, we will allow it with open arms. We will work with what's here and hug it with a big embrace of gratitude. Take a gentle little big breath in through the nose. And open mouth side out. Wiggle your toes, your fingers, and gently open your eyes and allow the surrounding to come to you as is. Let's go ahead and make our way up to the front of our mat. Sit up nice and tall. Give yourself a nice morning stretch at the top of your mat. Begin to stretch your arms up towards the sky. And let's go ahead. Inhale, reach up. Oh, grab your right wrist and dive over to the left. Inhale, back to center. Grab your left wrist and dive over to the right. Inhale, back to center, and let's swan dive all the way down. Hang here for a few breaths here. Just grab the opposite elbow, sway side to side. Let your head hang. There's nothing to hold up. Take another inhale here and open mouth side out. Release your fingertips onto the earth and inhale into your halfway lift. Exhale, plant the palms, step your right leg back, knee down. Inhale, sweep your arms up into the sky. Lean and lunge forward. Exhale, plant your palms, step your foot back into high plank. And inhale, draw your hips up and back, downward facing dog. Inhale, glide into your high plank. Release the knees down, untuck the toes, drawing the elbows back, hug them in as you lower. Inhale, baby cobra here, heart forward. Exhale, tuck the toes, draw your hips up and back, downward facing dog. Inhale, float your right leg up towards the sky. Exhale, step between your hands, back knee down. Inhale, rise up with the arms. Exhale, plant your palms, step your back foot to meet the front, forward fold, and inhale to halfway lift. Arms can be, your hands can be on your shin, on the block, or on the mat. Exhale, forward fold. Root down and rise all the way up, sweeping your arms wide or forward. Bring your palms together, down to heart center. Bring all the blessings back down to your heart. Inhale, sweep the arms wide. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant the palms, step your left leg back, knee down. Inhale, rise up with the arms, lean into your lunge. Exhale, plant the palms, step back into your high plank, and then downward facing dog. Inhale, glide into your high plank, knee down, and lower all the way to your belly. Inhale, baby cobra here, and maybe this time float your hands a few inches off the earth. Exhale, tuck the toes, draw your hips up and back, downward facing dog. Inhale, float your left leg up. Exhale, step between your hands, back knee down. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Lean into your lunge. Exhale, plant the palms, step your back foot to meet the front. And let's inhale to halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Root down, rise all the way up. Exhale, bring your palms together, down to heart center. Inhale, sweep your arms wide. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant the palms, step straight into your plank. And then chaturanga, knees lifted or lower, up to you. Come all the way down to your belly. Upward dog or cobra, and we exhale into downward facing dog. Take a big breath here. Walk your dog and open mouth side out. Shake your head out side to side, nod it up and down. Inhale, float your heels high, bend the knees, look forward, travel up towards your hands. And inhale to halfway lift. Forward fold. Root down and rise up. Gathering all the blessing around you. And then bringing the palms down to heart center. Once more, sun salutation A on your own when you're ready. Sweep the arms up. Forward fold. Halfway lift. Plant the palms, chaturanga here. Cobra, upward dog, and meet in downward facing dog. Take a big breath here, cleansing breath. And exhale, let it go. Lift the heels high, bend the knees, look forward, hop or walk up to your hands. Halfway lift. Forward fold, root down and rise up, gathering all the blessings around you, collecting them up toward the sky, and then bringing them all down to your heart center. Pause here for a moment. Notice what you notice again. Inhale, sweep the arms wide. Exhale, forward fold. Halfway lift. Plant the palms, your version of your chaturanga, knees lifted or lower, upward dog or cobra, and we meet in downward facing dog. Bring your fingers wide, take a big cleansing inhale, and exhale, let it go. Inhale, float your right leg up towards the sky. Exhale, step between your hands, spin the back foot flat, and we're opening up to the long end of your mat into warrior two. Spread and stretch your wings wide, your arms. Maybe bend a little bit in that front knee. Full breath here. Exhale, reverse warrior here. Inhale, hold here. Find your balance, find your grounding, find your stability, and notice the opening of the side body. Full breath in. Reach a little higher with that right arm. Exhale, bring that right arm onto that front knee, your front forearm, and lengthen your back arm up towards the sky. Inhale here, extend a side angle. Can you draw and lift yourself up towards the sky? Breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, reverse warrior here. And exhale, extend a side angle. Two more times like this. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, extend the side angle. Once more, inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, extend the side angle. Now pause here. Hold here. Inhale, bring the bottom arm all the way down either onto a block or onto the earth. And then gently draw your hips, your left hip back as you lengthen that front leg into your triangle pose. Breathe in. And re-bend that front knee again, extend a side angle. This time, the top arm, sweep it overhead. And then we're going to begin to pivot and square our chest towards the earth as you spin onto the back toes, back foot, the balls of that back foot. Coming into your runner's lunge here, plant your left palm down and reach your right arm up into a twist here. Runner's twist or dragonfly twist. Full breath in, reach up. Exhale, plant the palm, sweep your right leg back into three-legged dog. Exhale, step between your hands again, that right foot between your hands, and the back knee lowers down. And come into your half kneel. Bring your palms to prayer. And then we're gonna tuck that left elbow to the outside of the right knee into prayer twist. Stay lifted, tuck the back toe and lift the back knee off the earth. Full breath in, full breath out. Shifting your weight forward to that front foot, step your back foot to meet the front into chair twist here. Yeah, it's a little bit control. So if you need to take a few steps to get that back foot all the way to chair, do it. There's no right or wrong. There's only your way. One more full breath. Exhale, let's come into neutral chair. Shift your chest forward and then lengthen your arms alongside your ear. Chair pose. Soften your chest, lift your heart a little higher. Root down, rise all the way up. And then bring the palms together down to heart center. Inhale, sweep the arms wide. And exhale, vinyasa here. Or you can skip it and meet in downward facing dog. Your choice. Allow all these options to be available, whether that be on the mat or in life, and allow yourself the courage to make decisions and to choose what you need. Inhale, float your left leg up towards the sky. Exhale, step between your hands, spin the back foot down, and come into your warrior two. Inhale, release the arm down, reverse warrior. Exhale, extend this triangle. Bring that left forearm onto that front knee and right arm reaches up towards the sky. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, extend it. Two more times like this. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, extend it. One last time. Inhale, reverse. Beautiful. Exhale, re-extend it and hold here. Now, if you have a block underneath your left arm, you can go ahead and kind of reach for that. Or you can come all the way down to your fingertips towards the mat. Shift and draw your right hip back as you lengthen that left leg. Triangle pose here. Breathe in. Breathe out. Re-bend that front knee and then sweep that top arm forward. Pivot onto the balls of that back foot. Let's frame that front foot with your hands and come into your runner's twist or dragonfly twist. Replant that left palm down. Sweep your left leg back into three-legged dog. Exhale, step between your hands and then the back knee lowers. Come into a kneeling half lunge. Palms come into prayer. And then draw that right elbow to the outside, that left knee prayer twist. Half prayer twist, yeah. Breathe in, breathe out. Tuck the back toe and lift the back knee off the earth. Notice what you notice. Allow the silence to be your power, to be an opportunity to check in. Inhale, shift your weight forward to that left foot and with control or as many steps as you need, bring that back foot all the way to meet the front and come into a seated chair twist. Great job, Sister Mary. Good job, Debbie. Inhale, let's come to regular chair pose, lengthening your arms alongside your ears. Now a chair can be either super high, you can be in a high chair today, or you can be in a low seated chair. Whatever it is, take a moment here, draw your shoulder blades down the back of your spine, full breath in and full breath out. Inhale, root down through your feet, rise all the way up. Bring the palms together, down to our center. Inhale, sweep up. Exhale, vinyasa here, or you skip it and meet in downward facing dog. Not the fault. Inhale, glide into your high plank. Inhale, downward dog. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, glide into your high plank and pause there in your plank. Breathe in, breathe out. Float your right leg off the earth and pause there. Begin to imagine there's a beach ball underneath your core. You're making space for that beach ball, but at the same time, your cute little fur baby puppy is sitting on top of you. So you're activating, giving that stability for them to not sink down, but you're also creating space for your beach ball. Engage your core, full breath in, and gently lower that right foot. Inhale, flip the left leg off the earth, holding here in your plank. Beautiful. Once more, you're holding your child who is sitting on top of you. You're holding space for that beach ball underneath you. Your chin is slightly untucked, feeling the lengthening of the neck and spine all together in one straight line. Release that left foot down. Draw your hips up and back, downward facing dog. Inhale, glide back into your high plank. Downward facing dog. Inhale, float your right leg up towards the sky, three-legged dog. And exhale, draw that right knee to the back of that right wrist. Come into your pigeon pose. Inhale, tint your fingers here. We're gonna lift our heart for a moment. Tuck your back toe, lift everything a few inches off the earth and gently slide it back and down. Untuck that back toe. Full breath in. And then gently, if you wanna stay lifted or if you would prefer to come all the way down, hinging forward, you can make a pillow with your forearm. You can use a block to lift the earth up to meet your forehead where you're at. And if pigeon is feeling a little bit uncomfortable for you today, because every day is a new day, every sensation in that body is new, you can lie down on your back and come into a supine figure four, or they call it supine pigeon. So you can cross at the ankle and hold here. And if softening your eyes feels good or even closing them completely, do it. There's no right or wrong way of what you need to feel that sense of grounding, relaxation, steadiness. When you allow yourself to tune out one sensation, it heightens the other. Maybe be curious, what happens when you close your eyes? What happens when you tune in more intentionally, mindfully into your breath? Gently lift yourself up. And then however you want to transition to move to the other side, you can come into downward dog and then flip that left leg back. Bring that left knee behind your left wrist. And again, tinting your fingers, tuck the back toe, lift up, and then draw your back leg a little bit towards the back of the mat. Untuck the toe and stay here. And then when you're ready, you can lower all the way down to your forearms. And without any judgment, but only compassion and gratitude, check into how this side feels compared to the other side. No feeling is final. No experience is final. So allow yourself to check in and be with what's here. Let's go ahead and gently unravel. Bring yourself into however you want to make yourself into child's pose. And then gently make your way all the way to your back. As we settle in, into our Savasana. And then before you do that, if you feel your body's calling out for a little bit of side to side rock and roll or happy baby pose, allow yourself to do what you need before we come to the last pose of our practice, Savasana. Let yourself tune into that inner knowing. Give yourself permission to slow down, to check in, and to quiet the noise that can slowly build up without you even noticing it. It's kind of like cleaning a house. Next thing you know, you're wondering, how did my house get this messy? How did that table, when I just cleaned it last month, how did things start to pile up? And instead of feeling any sort of way, frustration, can you be with what's there and recognize that that is also a pattern of just our lives? And by recognizing that, we know we can then better find ways to equip ourselves to gently wash away or organize our lives a little bit better. If you drifted away, begin to bring your attention back to your breath. Begin to deepen your breath. And then inhale, reach your arms overhead. Give yourself a nice final stretch. Oh, stretch, 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 stretch. And as you exhale, hug your knees in, rock side to side. Send yourself a nice little thank you. Feel yourself hugging and today, let us swim wildly, joyously in gratitude. Rumi. When you're ready, however you want to make your way up back into a seated position. And again, no hurry, no rush, take your time. I think this week, for me at least, I feel because of the holiday, there's plenty of rush that's going to be happening. So in this moment, see if you can give yourself a little more space to just take the time you need to get up. Keeping the eyes closed, bring both palms to heart center. Feeling your right hand connecting with the left palm, the right palm and the left. Yes, there is a right, there is a left. There is a half to our body. But as you can feel the right palm touching the left, this is your wholeness. You are whole always. And within this, within yourself, there is that inner knowing that has always been there, that will always be there, and that every experience, everything that life brings us, is collected into inside of you. So take this moment. It has brought you this far here. Channel in all the things that makes you feel so good. Thank you for sharing your practice with me. May gratitude flow freely through you, inside of you, all around. May you feel it, may you live it, and may you share your joy of life with the world. Namaste. Thank you, sisters. Happy, happy, happy Thanksgiving week. All
Happy
right.
Thanksgiving week.
Thank you. I would love to capture our beautiful smiles. Hi, Sister Claire. Good morning. Okay. All right. Sister Debbie, when you're ready. She's always ready, actually. That's not a question. I'm always ready. She's always ready for anything. All right, here we go. One, two, three, smile. Let me check. Great, fabulous. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Happy
Thank
Monday.
you.
And I will see you later this week. Bye.
Bye.